Peygamberimiz sallallahu aleyhi ve sellem.
Our beautiful Prophet, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, was very compassionate towards Christians. He would go and eat with them, eat their food. He would also trade with the Jews and encourage his companions to do so. In that era, both Christian and Jew lived their lives as they were in heaven. It was a term of peace and splendor for them. The people of the book, the people of Israel, lived in complete ease in the time of our Prophet, may Allah bless him and grant him peace. They also lived in Jerusalem at that time, in the region of Israel. They were happy and prosperous and were treated with love and affection. One can marry Jewish girls, sit at their tables, eat food they have prepared, visit their homes and be friends with them. That was a practice in the time of our Prophet, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, and his sunnah. And it also applies to Christians. As you know, one of our Prophets, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, concubines, was a Christian. She is our mother, someone we remember with love and respect. I'm not talking about Judaism alone. Christians are also people we must regard as having a right to live in peace and happiness and plenty and abundance and the joy thereof. People of the book is entrusted to us. This has been the same in Ottoman times as well as during the time of our Prophet, peace be upon him. We see the same in the Quran, and we are obliged to protect and shelter them, to show compassion towards them and love them. We don't only conform to their beliefs, but we love them very much as human beings and our brothers and enfold them in our arms. However, if they say, Allah is beyond this, Allah is one of the three, without doubt, Allah is one. So therefore we would not agree with them. So in this aspect, we never abide by their guidance and we do not obey them. But we are surely in unity on righteous morals, and they are definitely our brothers. Our Prophet, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, used to meet with Jews, do business with them and have relations with them. He also had relations with Christians, and that's not wrong.